So far, preseason has been fantastic. The kids have come in with a lot of energy. They've been very positive. They've been working extremely hard. Whether we're in the weight room, we get ready to go now into the pool a little bit to take a little bit of the pounding off their knees, and they've been working extremely hard. Expectations this year are very high. We're hoping to make the playoffs this year. I think that we're very talented in a lot of the areas, a lot of the positions, the point guard position. We actually have 3 point guards this year. In the post position, we have actually 4 post players, and we're looking good in our shooting position as well.
Our expectations for this team is to make history by getting into playoffs after missing it after every year. We expect high things this year from a lot of players. With new transfers coming in, new freshmen, we expect a lot of new things.
Coach Watts, she's very passionate. She's one of the best coaches I've ever had. I've been coached by many people, and I feel like she actually genuinely cares about the players and how we play and what we do and just us as people in general.
Coach, I can't say enough about her. We all love her. She works as hard, but she loves us all, so I couldn't ask for a better coach, honestly.
This year, we're very fortunate to have Andrea Ivanova back after an injury that she suffered mid-year. And she has been tremendous. She's been tremendous all preseason. She has been tremendous the first 3 games of the season this year. So with her leadership, just by her actions, I think the rest of the team has also responded. And that has been a great boost for us because she does not only score, she also defends, she rebounds, and she plays defense, so she steals the ball against other post players, and she's able to make a pass to another post player out of a double team. So I think her game has grown. I think she's worked very hard, and with her coming back, we definitely are going to be on the right track. So we have 6 people returning from last year's team, and 5 newcomers who I think are going to be very, very important to step in and be impactful for our season. So I'm very excited about the entire team. What we've been doing thus far in preseason has been fantastic, and I think it's going to carry over as we get started with conference play, which will be next Tuesday. So we're very, very excited, you know, for what has been happening so far, and we're looking forward to making the playoffs this season.